You know, every weekend I tell myself, Mark, you gotta quit fishing, man. It's just getting too expensive. Well, I'm glad my name's not Mark.